One of the most common requests of patients coming to our practice is improvement in the abdominal and waist regions. Now, there are two main procedures to address this area, which are liposuction and tummy tuck, and patients are always asking which is best for me. Now, liposuction is best for people with moderate amounts of excess fat, without much skin excess, and with good quality skin without skin damage. That's because in liposuction, we use tiny incisions in hidden areas to remove fat. In doing so, we lean out the body and sculpt feminine curves in women and make things much more lean and straight in men. Now, for that to be successful, we need great quality skin that'll shrink wrap around our new form after surgery to give the better long-term results. Now, tummy tuck is necessary in people who actually have excess skin, skin damage, or else stretching or laxity in their abdominal wall. That's because in tummy tuck, we can use an incision hidden beneath the bikini line to tighten the abdominal muscles, remove excess skin, and close all of this in an incision that's hidden from view. In tummy tuck, though, we almost always use liposuction around the waist and back to complete the 360-degree improvement. Best to know your options is to speak with a board-certified plastic surgeon with lots of expertise in all of these procedures.